work. I'm on the air shit. Gone pick scales and little hair shit. Hit one up, just score some coke.
Surprise.
Reaching south. Just like Sharpay. Brand new watch from Cartier. Bloody nose, designer clothes. I'm a pot with room to clothes, never clothes.
Isn't there somewhere like safe we could just hole up in?
She's just gonna keep finding us.
Your shoes, your weave, and your purse. If you're bad, believe that I'm worse. You be online doing mad research, trying to cop some shit. You see me in verse. Y'all make this way too easy.
You seen Tara? Don't be mad. Why would I be mad? Because you didn't know. Is that fair?
Hi, I'm a glamour addict. On my left side. Money in my pussy, baby. Do you want a pet set? Fucked up, driving drunk, pill popping.
What about her?
She's gorgeous.
Great, ass up.
No, no, I can't.
That's right. Shut up.
And number three, never, ever, ever, under any circumstances, say, I'll be right back. Because you won't be back.
Get another beer, you want one?
Yeah, sure.
I'll be right back.
Surprise, Sydney.
What you want from me? Yeah, what you want? What you want from me?
So you got a
Oh my God, bro.
Oh hell no.
Break of dawn, baby, got it going on. A lot of simps won't like this song, cause them punks like to hit and quit it, and I'd rather stay and play.
I'm talking about your gym, for the drugs, for the life, for the love.
Sending Alpha, literally named Chad. Yeah. Fuck, it felt good to kill him.
When your fucking pole nigga act like you wanna do something, she ride on it like a pole nigga. Beat on that bitch like a cucumber. These hoes ain't getting my new number. And the fact, yeah, at least keep pushing it with my Dior runners.
Coming you. out. He's a grown man. Come around when you least expect me. I'm sitting at the bar when your glass is empty. You thinking that the song's coming home to test me. I need to be alone like the way you left me. You start calling.
It's not my fault. I'm just a dumb kid. I just wanted to be a part of something.
Part of something? You killed my best friend!
Yeah, he died like a pussy.
I was unconditionally and irrevocably in love with him.
Eat me.
You hang up on me and I'll cut through your neck until I feel bone.
Recognize this?
Remember the safety net time, bastard.
Forgot the first rule of remakes, Jill.
The original.
Why did everyone just freak out when they phoned me?
You gotta keep
it. Pull up at the show, then they hit me with the profit. Try to do my walk, but you really just talk it. I can tell you snippet and they're begging me to drop it. That's on my page, cause I know you bitches talk it. Stop it, get another topic. You're not a brat, but you're a Polly Pocket. I got the nerve to put you bitches on the docket. I see your ugly ass, AV, and I block it.
I mean, all I ever heard was Sydney this and Sydney that and Sydney, Sydney, Sydney. You were always just so fucking special! Well, now I'm the special one.
Positive.
I wanna XXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXX
sex, 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 you two, that just leaves Mindy.
First crime scene.
Oh yeah.
We're perfect.
No,
please.
Welcome to Act 3.
Run! Run!